all the time there's positions available for combination welders in Houston.
There's a high demand right now for welders.
I would definitely recommend them to come to school.
Going to school doesn't help you get more money. Doing good in school gets you more money.
It's a good program.
The labs is hands-on.
They're good. They're good booths. We got good setup.
It's preparing you for your job out in the field.
So they basically start you off from the bottom up.
Well, they're teaching us. Well, we're using the torches. They're using us how to cut with the torch, putting in our bevels, and actually making our fits.
And after that, continue with the MIG. After that, continues to Heliart, TIG 1, TIG 2.
If you have questions to ask, don't be afraid. Just go ahead and ask all the questions you have.
Our instructors are there beside us in our booths when we come in. They show us the material we're going to work with. They explain everything that we have to do and how we have to do it.
I have learned a lot. I have improved myself a lot.
I was getting paid $20 an hour, and I went to school. And in 4 months, I was ready to break out of structure welding, and I got about an $8 raise. That's better than myself right there. And I'm still going to school for pipe. I'm still going for more money, and I'm not going to stop until I get where I want to be.